One of Oahu's most popular attractions lost thousands of dollars in revenue today. Hanauma Bay was open, but no one was collecting money from visitors. We wanted to know why. So we sent Christine Ueno to get answers. Chris?
Joe, we received a tip this morning that Hanauma Bay was open, but no one was working and money was not being collected. So we checked it out and found out that thousands of visitors received a lucky break today.
Despite the rain and gloomy weather, many visitors packed Hanauma Bay. And one of the first things they saw? A parking lot booth without an attendant.
Did you notice, too, that no one's working in the parking lot booth?
I did not notice that.
That's another dollar you save.
Well, that's very good for the people coming here today.
That's not all. Hanauma Bay charges $7.50 for admission. But today, this sign greeted visitors. Free admission with a smiley face.
That was pretty awesome. We were expecting to pay like $20 just for the two of us to come down here for snorkeling, so we were pretty excited. I wish the weather was a little better.
This is the first time that I've been aware of this, as far as them totally not collecting any money.
Sid McWhorter is the president of the group Friends of Hanauma Bay. He said they've been trying to work with the city on a variety of issues, such as maintenance and employee morale.
This is problematic of what is going on at the bay. The morale at the bay is extremely low. The fact that it is not being adequately taken care of.
I contacted the city and was told late this afternoon that the point of sale system used at Hanauma Bay was accidentally shut down early this morning. The system's security settings do not allow any of the staff who are on site to restart the system. This prevented any cashier functions from being performed for the remainder of the day. I found out that because visitors were not charged admission or parking today, the city lost $14,000 in revenue. But a caller who gave us the tip and McWhorter both said there's an underlying problem.
What I've heard from the workers is that this is a sick out, that they have been trying to get the city to address the air conditioning problems.
I'm also asking the city who the vendor is and if this has ever happened before. Hanauma Bay is always closed on Tuesday, so I also want to know if it will be open and charging people on Wednesday. I'll let you know what they say. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.